Yahoo? I'm looking for a cheap. I don't know where he is though. Says he's right here, but there's no chief. Maybe it's this guy? I guess. Apparently not. Oh my god, they just keep respawning. Oh, there he is. Hell, I didn't press enter. Oh, okay. 6 out of 10. I did not press enter again. What the hell is wrong with this? Oh my god. Whatever. Oh, oh my god, I jumped down. Once you get enough, you'll get a weapon? Alright. Try to find the rouse.
such thing as a free lunch. You need my help? You need my help?
I don't know, there's something up here, or somewhere over here. Then practice more. No, I don't want to be strong. I want to be weak. I think going this way is going to be easier. Oh my God, really? Hold on. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh my God, die, dude. Thank you. Why do you do this? We can put that on. So it doesn't really matter about that. That's basically the same thing. You get 300 gold for doing nothing? Wow. There are crystals in that? How do I remove it? Yeah, how do you remove the crystals in this thing? So do I have to put it on? Oh my god. There we go. There we go, we got it. Well, should I put some of these on? One of these. There we go, we got some room. We gotta get rid of all these damn rings and stuff. We need to find a merchant or something. Maybe there's gonna be one up here. Oh no. Found another ore to mine! And TK... AE? What? TK AE. Okay. Totally makes sense, Ash. Totally does. Makes total sense. Just kidding. Just kidding. Oh, greetings. Sort this out. I'll just leave the rest, I guess. Don't really need anything from this, so we're good. A quest around here, so that's right here. I've got a quest for 8 and a quest for 9. So. Looks like it's gonna be another one of these guys. Dang! Looks like we got a new skill apparently. So what do? I don't get what I'm supposed to do here. What did that whole thing pop up about? I don't know. Whoops. Let's just level all these up. It's starting to get hot. Gotta turn the fan towards me again. You guys are probably gonna be able to hear it, but it's friggin' hot in here, so. Oh, this chair sucks too. My back's starting to hurt. B skill. I'm supposed to be going down, but I'm gonna complete this quest real quick. And instantly done. Why is it every time I jump, this guy roars? Found some more ore. I don't know if I need any more of this ore, but we're gonna collect it anyway. Damn it, I messed up again. I don't know how many of these we need. Weapon? What do you mean weapon? It's level 45. It's a level 45 weapon, so I can't use it. Please protect us. No, I'm not going to. We can friggin' die for all I care. A bunch of stuff here. Can I aggro all these guys all at once? That'd be just amazing if I could do that. Freaking can't hit this dude, seriously. What the heck? I didn't do it again, dude. No, it's because I was clicking. It wasn't because I was holding the space bar. So if you click when you're actually doing it, it doesn't do it. But what the hell am I supposed to be killing here? It doesn't even have waypoints. I got a bunch of these guys. So, what else am I supposed to do here? Oh my god, these guys respawn! Am I supposed to do something else? Which one? Wait. This one? Is that what you're talking about? Meh, I'm good. Alright, we got an 8th quest still to do. I think it's this one. Gotta kill this guy. Done on this side of the map. Let's run back. We'll have to go back in there, but so let's go back in there. I was gonna run all the way back, but whatever. Yeah, this chair is starting to hurt, man. I need to get a better chair too. This chair sucks. I need one more. Now where are we supposed to go? Oh, Reed. Oh my God, which one do we believe? I don't know what the hell we're doing. Alright, whatever, who cares. Yeah, I can't equip it though. It's not equipable. Well, I guess you can equip it. Never mind. Hold on, let me look through all this stuff real quick. Enter it. Alright. Oh, hold up. Hold on. You bastard. Seriously? Seriously, can't see I'm doing something? Like, honestly? Alright. Oh, my back though. This chair sucks. To get something to drink here in a second. Oh, you know what? I can just grab my energy drink. I don't know what I'm thinking. Alright, we got some new quests to start getting into. Where are we supposed to go? Do we go back through, or? I don't know, I think we go back. I don't know where I'm going. Oh no, I already ate. I ate before I started streaming, so. I ate a chicken salad with, What do we eat with? I don't know, some stuff. It's pretty good though. Alright, we have a quest to turn it in over here, and then we gotta go all the way back up to the top. I think he slept like 4 hours? I got some sleep before I even started streaming, like... Because I'm gonna be going in for as long as I can stay awake. So, however long that is. Hulk. Oh, that level 8 one is just a continuous one, isn't it? Yeah, it's a continuous one. Yo, that weapon looks just amazing. Nice and black. Yeah, there should be a way just to cut right through there. But unfortunately, I have to go all the way around. You don't like the black one? Black one looks nice. Well, the one I had on before looked pretty good. It actually looked better than this one, but I like that black. Looks pretty sick. Especially with the outfit I'm wearing. I don't know if you can see my outfit. Apparently, I don't even have to use my skills and these guys get destroyed. I don't know why I'm killing these guys. Should just go up here. And this chair is just pissing me off. Hurting my back. What does F4 and F5 do? F4. F5. Oh my god. Amazing. Wait, is this continuous quest? Oh no. Never mind, that was continuous. It is not. I don't think it is. Better not be. Is there still that one guy here? Just randomly staying here? I'll stop messing around with that. I need one more barrel, or bay barrel. I just need one more sack, I don't know. That was easy. Oh my god, look at all them little like question marks everywhere. Or not question marks, exclamation points. Yeah, I think I'm getting sleepy at this point. I don't know. I'm mixing stuff up already. Where the hell's the quest at? That's right. I don't know what I'm, where I'm going. Where's my map? How did I miss that one a second ago? It's way back there. I'm not running all the way back there to turn that in. We're just gonna keep going. I almost went the wrong way. I almost started going up straight, but we gotta go down this way. I'm on channel 1. Oh my god. I was wondering why there's so many people. Favorite channel right here, 7. Alright, let's grab a energy drink. So, let's check this out. I should really put this in windowed mode. Like, seriously. But I just like it full screen. This looks so nice. Gotta be a faster way to run around this map besides running. Hey, we can actually go to the bank. I have some stuff in there. Plus, we can sell some of this crap. Crystal merchant. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Oh, that has something in it. Okay. I was like, why is it not letting me sell that? I don't need any of these.
Can I help you?
Oh. Should I actually be buying any of these or no? Increase HP, recover maximum HP, recover HP per second. That actually sounds pretty good. It's only 17 though. Increase movement speed, that one actually be pretty good as well. Nah, I was asking, I don't know. Alright, we sold all that crap, I think. Oops. I don't know, that's only 7 more defense. Is it actually really worth it? In all honesty... Nah. Not worth it. I wasn't gonna sell. That's a lot better. Alright, we gotta go to the bank real quick. I think I have some of those little gem things I put in there a while back. There we go. Oops. I don't think I have to put these on. Oops. Oh my god, I keep friggin' bringing up stuff I don't need to. Reduce damage from normal monsters. I think we're good, actually. We don't really need any of that. Oh, we ran out. We had to start disenchanting. Oh, we need more rings. Where do we get these pieces from? Well, yeah, we need better rings. Alright, where are we going? We're going to be going to... Since 22... Oblivion Woods... Let's go to this one, I guess. Which... I guess it's this way? Wait, let me see. Report to my god, we just gotta go straight back up. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god, we're gonna have to go all the way back up now. Alright, let me open this up before I start falling asleep. Oh, it tastes nasty hot. I don't know why this... There we go. We're gonna sit back. If you can't hear me, sorry. But those chairs is bugging me. Hey, you can hear me fine? Perfect. I could have been sitting back this whole time? Oh my god. Alright, level 20. Damn, we're already level 21. I forgot what level we started off at, though. I think we're at 15? No, I think we're under that. Those are escort missions. We don't need to do them, so. But then I came around the long way. Alright, let's put the mic down a little bit so you guys can hear me a lot better. Oh my god, I aggroed a bunch of stuff. Alright, there's like something right here that I'm supposed to do, and I don't know what it is. It's just an X. Do I got a 1? Do I have a one mic? The hell? I have the mic sitting up on something, so when I'm normally sitting up in the chair, it's a lot higher, but I'm sitting back in the chair, so I'm sitting a lot lower in the chair, so you guys are, the mic's farther away from me. Oh my god, we got another 1 out of 30. Oh my god, is there like a better place to find these things at? There's no more left. Oh my god, the respawn is so long too. We do have an 8 over here. I don't know what this is for. Oh, here they are. Oh, that's a lot better. I wonder if I can aggro a bunch of them. I mean, I can kill him real quick, so the 30's not gonna take me that long. Damn, those things die or no? What server am I playing? I have no idea, honestly. Ash led me through the thing. Honestly, don't know. You completed the quests. Let me know. Just trying to get my loot. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just destroyed that thing. I don't know what those are, like little mini bosses or something? Ah, sit up a little bit. The hell out of here with that. Trying to come up on me. Do we have to get more of those things? Why is there a question mark above their head? I think we do. Mission complete. Do I have to keep killing these things or what? One out of 30. Yeah, I guess we gotta keep killing these things. Enjoying the game? Hell no. This game sucks. That's why I'm still playing it. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Oh my god, these guys are just so easy to level. Already 22. How many more do I have of these? I should actually check. Oh, never mind, there we go. It tells us 10 out of 30. I see another one. What? 1 out of 30? Ah, no, it's not gonna end. Whoa, press the wrong button. Oh my god. Move, guy. I'm not gonna kill you. You're just gonna get in my way. Gotta find some more trees. Here's some. Oh my god, that skill's amazing. Oops. Like a bunny. Oh my god, what did I press there? Get off me. Can't hold another inventory. You want to join? I don't even know how to do it, honestly. Ash is the one that always finds me and stuff, so yeah, I'm not that good at the game yet. That one does have three sockets. I might switch to that. But the only thing I would lose out on, I think, is is it worth it? I guess. Yeah, let's just go. Finally, a better neck. It's not gonna amulet. It's called necklace in this one. I'm thinking of Diablo. Let's actually sort this because I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for here. All good there. Let's disenchant all this, I guess. Alright, fuse crystals. Oh, okay. I see. Fuse more crystals. Just gives you random ones or something? Interesting, interesting, interesting. Alright, let's use some of these. 5.7% when you above 50% HP. We need to find better boots, better gauntlets, better rings, better these, because we need to get the slot in them. But, yeah, I don't know. And then I don't know how to get these other pieces, like hair and stuff like that. I have one, the locket, but I have no idea where I got that from, honestly. So, alright, there we go. Can I just pick that up? Click, receive reward, receive reward. Weekly bonus, 4 out of 12. Alright, let's continue. Before I get sidetracked yet again. My dog is snoring. That's funny. Oh my god, we gotta go all the way back? I wonder what's over here. We got a 5 and 6 over here that we can complete. Guy's just gonna let me take it, apparently. Yo, look at their eyes! That is freaky! Oh my god. They have 8, 9, 10 eyes. That's friggin' insane. Yeah, apparently we just have to collect these. So. Yeah, I have no idea how you find me on this game. I mean, you see my name up at the top. I don't know if you'd use that or what, but it's there if you need it. Creepy. Where's the last egg? How long have I been streaming for anyway? Let me check real quick. Oh my god, we got 9 hours and 23 minutes down. Although that's not the longest I've ever gone. I've gone for 16 before I actually fell asleep. So I have to eliminate five or two more? Is that what it's telling me to do? I guess. Yeah, it is. Okay. Damn, I thought I killed more than five. Holy crap. There we go, another one down.
You get what you pay for in this life. Your reputation is given.
I guess I have to take down another 30 of these? Is that what's gonna happen now? Yep. Oh my god. Ash is right, they just never end. Yeah, we just gotta keep doing that one over and over, but I'm not going to. There is a quest back there, but I'm just gonna go do the main one. Let's continue going. I'm almost actually to 23. Let's go this way. My god, we gotta go all the way over there? I don't really want to.
You hungry?
Thank you. I don't know where we're supposed to go for this one. I guess we go back down? I don't know if that's the right way. Yeah, we do gotta go back down. That's fine. Unlace shoes. Like those are gonna do anything. And I guess we gotta go back down. I mean, I could take this road and go towards Lumbertown. But I don't know if that's gonna be worth it or not. Okay, so I can go down along this way and then go down. Or I can just go this way. Let's just go towards this way. Might actually be shorter. I don't know. There's a bunch of quests up there, though, that I could have grabbed. But we want to try to complete the main one. Yeah, if you figure out the other ones, let me know. I don't know. Can you buy them in the shop or something? I don't have any of the town ones either, so I can't like teleport to Lumbertown or anything like that, which really sucks. I don't know where you buy them at. Like the items for like your character, like these other ones, brooch, innerwear, belt, auction, Winkles. Oh. I don't know what all this crap is for. I have a bunch of stuff I don't know what it's for, honestly. Oh, whatever.
You have my attention. For the Federation.
Greetings. Keep it up.
So So you can buy jewelry, brooches, search. What level is I? 22. None. Okay. Nothing. Okay. So yeah. Not high enough level to even be attempting to do anything there. I had a quest here somewhere. Where is this thing at? I don't want to go to no mine. I believe I have to go down this way. If I'm going the wrong way, my bad. Pretty sure it's this way. Yeah, we're going the right way. Just gotta go straight down this road. Now you gotta run all over the place in this thing. Yeah, game's really fun though. Probably start playing some more of these. Pretty sure there are a ton out there as well. I got a bunch of quests. I could actually go up that way and grab all those quests. The hell is that? Oh my god! These guys just wrecked me! What the hell, dude? How about that? There you go. Get wrecked. Alright, finally we found a bunch of quests. Damn, you gotta walk around everywhere in here. Walk around everywhere. Uh-huh. Traveling merchant.
You look troubled. Watch yourself out there.
Oh really, I look troubled. Huh. That makes sense.
No such thing as a free lunch. For the Federation.
Yeah, there is. There's a such thing as a free lunch. It's a free lunch.
Do not starve, but you can.
What the hell kind of shit is that? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, we gotta go straight down. We could kill... I guess we can kill these guys in the process. Might as well. What are you doing? Really? Get the hell out of my way. Did he throw a stick of dynamite or something at me? What the hell was that? Five out of 12. I have no idea what this is. Go up to it. Whatever. I have no idea what that was. Oh, here's that guy. Oh, these were the guys you were fighting. That's right. Did his arm fall off? What the hell was that? His arm fell off. Okay. I didn't even get nothing out of it. That was a waste of time. We need two more. There's one, two. And we're almost to our destination. Perfect. Oops. Keep getting weapons not for my class. I don't know why. For the Federation. Alright, what does it want me to do? Okay, two. Oh, doesn't want me to eliminate that guy I just killed? I hope not. It better not want me to kill somebody I just killed. That's gonna suck. I think it does. There he is, never mind. We got him. And there goes an arm, there goes another arm, and then he disappears. And then you don't get anything. That's so stupid. Alright, we just gotta, I guess, go all the way back. We got a 7, 5, and 6. Could probably go complete those, I guess.
You need my help?
I'll probably be playing that later. I mean, I can go do 7 and then come back down to 5 and 6. Or I can do 7, 8. I think I should just go 5, 6 quests. Let's go 5, 6 quests. Thank you. Looks like this one's the 31, which is actually really easy to do, so I don't have to worry about it. Oh my god, he almost sat on me. See, I gotta drop something at least, damn. Oh my god. Those guys just got destroyed. What is this, HP? Yeah, this level 30, or 1 to 30, is gonna be really easy. Look at that. Almost done already. Done. No? We're done. There we go. Well, you got it. We are done. Oops, wrong way. I'm gonna be killing me another one of these dudes. Oh my god, I almost got destroyed. I guess 5 is killing a bunch of those big dudes or something. I don't know how many we're gonna have to kill, but at least they drop a ton of stuff. That's all that matters. Can't hold anymore. The hell do I have in my inventory? Oh my god, I made a new one. I was trying to get rid of some of these in my bag. Is this guy gonna attack me? He better not attack me. Oh my god, we gotta get rid of some of this stuff. Let's just destroy it. I guess you're right, we really didn't need that many. We gotta put a bunch of these in our bank somewhere when we get a chance. There we go. We got some room. And then we can just throw these out as well. I don't really need them. I don't know what else we need in the bag, but we're just gonna keep everything else. Really? Oh, leveled up as well. Perfect. I don't know how many of those guys I want us to take down, but... Oh my god, this is amazing. How many of these guys do we need? 6 out of 12. Oh my god, I'm eating so much MP away. Last but not least, maybe? Yep. There we go. Alright, let's go down this way. We're still gonna continue to go. Whoops, wrong! Wrong one. I meant to press mount. What the hell is this? Holy. And then there's these other guys right next to him. Oh my god. And then there's another guy with the axe this time. Oh my god, I want to take one of these guys on. Let's do this. Shot. God, that was crazy. Yo, there's so many guys here, though. I don't think I need to take another one of those down. Oh my god. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Those are just the regular monsters now? Those aren't even... What the freak? Yo, that's crazy. Those guys are huge. What am I supposed to be doing? Am I supposed to be picking these things up or something? Somebody just left all their loot. They didn't want to pick it up. Oh, thanks, man. I didn't have to kill the monster. I got the loot. Give me the loot. Maybe I had the thing. Maybe that's what it is. I don't know, I haven't checked it, so. Oh, that was it. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to go up here. Damn, there's just a ton of quests and stuff to do. This dude is huge. We're in this together. Traveling merchant.
Watch yourself out there.
Whoops. No.
student.
Don't need that. Need that. Probably need that. Don't need that.